He wants to stick it out a little further.
No more time.
But he's put 3 years into it, Frank.
Sure, the guy can't take the pressure. He hasn't closed. Now get somebody there who can. Where's Martin?
Kuwait.
Lindsay?
With Rockwell. You fired him months ago.
Oh, Christ, I forgot. Where the hell have all the good salesmen gone? Don't answer that, management.
Thank you, Juan.
So, gentlemen, how goes the war?
Eddie Muntz, nice to see you. Nice to see you.
Okay, let's get started.
Now, what we have here is an HK-91, 7.62 NATO rifle made by H&K Industries of West Germany. It was used only once in the 68 Yemen Rebellion, and given the way things went, I doubt whether they got off more than a few rounds. It looks new, it is new. Now, incidentally, I would not recommend this maneuver in the field of combat for obvious reasons. You got your 20-round mags, 900 rounds per minute firepower when fully automatic. This is a quality weapon all around, gentlemen. Optical sights here, telescopic, of course. Built-in wire cutters. You got a wire, you want to cut it, it's built right in here. Now, here's a little something I kind of enjoy. Let's say you've had a rough day of guerrilla warfare. The revolution's getting bogged down. You're hot. You're tired. You smell like you smell now. You need a little refreshment. This bottle opener on the side here will open bottles of all nationalities. Feliz Navidad. Merry Christmas.
Gracias.
My friends, I do believe that this is the weapon that will allow you to achieve your political objectives.
Now, here's a little item I think you might go for in a big way. Dragon teeth mines. Made in the U.S. and used successfully in Vietnam, I might add. These little honeys won't kill you, but they're guaranteed to take a foot off. Take a couple of samples, take them home, see if you like them, let me know how many you need, okay?
That's
goes boom, 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 big boom, yeah. Keep them wet with Freon or they're armed and they really shouldn't be moved around. Boom, that's right. Now, this here is a shoulder-length tank buster with infrared capability for unexcelled night vision. Juan, come here. Now, simply held like this, it's very light, no problem. You sight through here. See anything out there? You should be able to read the serial numbers without much of a problem.
Mira! Mira, Roca! Huh?
No, not the moon, not the moon. Down there.
Yeah? Okay.
¿Puedes ver?
Sí. Ay, se puede ver de noche. Mira usted.
Ok, déjame ver.
Vamos a hablar de dinero ahora mismo este hombre.
Sí. Material. Vamos a tratar algo. Vamos a quitarle.
As you can see, gentlemen, this is very simple to operate. Simply lock the target in the sight. And the rest is, well... easy. Order forms are in the catalog, gentlemen. I hope we can do business together.
When the going gets tough, I learn never to underestimate the power of a demonstration.